As you can see, guys, it's straight on the Windows XP desktop. It loads XP straight away, and it looks like it's pretty ready, much ready to rock and roll. I don't know. I don't have a mouse at the moment. It's not hooked up to the internet, but that looks like it'll be a good little rig for nothing. And I'm probably going to end up using this as my main PC in about 2 or 3 months' time. So yeah, I'm pretty pleased. I'll probably have to get a Windows disk because the key number's missing on this PC. They scratched it out. And I don't want to mess around with not getting updates and everything else. So it's $80 for a new disk. And I can't buy this PC for less than $200. So even if I spent $140 on it with a new 24x DVD RW drive and the new XP Professional Service Pack 3 disk, and might even go Windows 7. I've heard Windows 8's a bit of a nightmare. I wouldn't go Vista. Vista's meant to be pretty horrific, people have told me. So I don't know, but it's worth spending the money, getting a new monitor, and $150 I've got a reasonable good PC. It's obviously been cleaned better than they would have cleaned it in the store with a 30-day warranty. So, yeah, I'll go this route, I think. And